Wow. We're playing against Ivan Karaduva de Brasil. Vamos. They're probably going to have spot removal. But yeah, I'm going to counter that. Not interested. Not interested in what you're selling. Esper Aether Vial deck. Oh god. Oh, it's spirits. Esper spirits? People play anything in modern. Wow, bold move. Bold attack. Alright, fine, you got me. Wow, and they have Spell Queller. They just have it all. Richie Rich over there. What should I bait with, chat? What should I bait them with? The Oko or the Soul Herder? What happens if I Oko Spell Queller? Yeah, Oko seems like it gets worse the longer the game goes. I could have maybe said go, but then they get to flash Otter Spirits into play. So that's not great for me. You never get the card back? Okay. I mean, I'm sure they have something. Okay. I'll allow it.
Normally.
Wow, that was kind of absurd. Who should I kill? Is he Spellqueller? Probably Spellqueller, right? Alright, someone feels pretty strongly about Spellqueller in chat, all caps. What now, though? If I Oko one of the two, my thief, I can chump, I guess. I guess I should just make a food. How good was that Wicked Wolf? I mean, Shrek Tusk would have been pretty good, and maybe enough with Soul Herder, but Wicked Wolf was just busted. Huh. Coward Stream.
You have chosen wisely.
All right, let's see if I can dodge a Spellqueller here. Wow, nothing. They got nothing, chat.
I mean, listen, we're talking about practice. Not a game. We're talking about practice.
God, that Wicked Wolf was so good. This is classic Magic Online, by the way. That's how Magic Online hooks you. Hooks you right on in. The first time you play a new card like that is just so good, and then Knight of Autumn's not the worst. kills Vile, but maybe too little, too late, too narrow. I'm not sure how good Vale is against them. Just getting Spellcaller seems like a big deal, though. I think Vale is good enough. Maybe not FPAF to exile for Spellcaller. I don't care about Spellcaller that much. They play Lingering Souls? Yikes. It's a bit slow, but I think it's a keep. They're on the mall. Queller does nothing to dispel. Does it not target? Easy clap. Wow, no land. Oh, wow. Well, you learn something new every day. It's just cycling. I'm just boarding out bad cards and bringing in cycling cards. Just next level sideboarding. They're bouncing my goose. Chef just bounced a food token. That was not a very good play by them. See, they have Brazen Borrower in their deck, chat. I know what I'm doing. How dare you? How dare you question me? Apologize. Oh, I wanted to attack. I clicked the wrong one. Whoops. If they bounce the food, well, if they bounce it on their turn. See, they have Noxious Grasp. They'll literally have it all. The Veil of Summer literally counters every card in their deck. I just knew it. It's just instincts. It's okay. When you have 9 PT top 8s and top 10 top finishes, you'll get it. Classic top finishes. You gotta flex once in a while. You guys give me beats all day. Think beats are just free. You just get to like make fun of me for hours on end. All right. Wicked Wolf 1. Opponent's 0. That is not a new copypasta. That is like 6 months old, maybe. It was a comment on one of my Channel Fireballs articles. Speaking of Channel Fireball, they have great promotions every day. Let's see what they have today. Yesterday was 10 bucks off if you ordered 75 bucks or more. Today is a free random standard mythic with all orders of 50 bucks or more. I wonder what the EV on that is. What's the average cost of a standard mythic? Yeah, I don't know if that includes Oko since it's banned in standard. I'm not sure. I think we need a judge call here. Oracle call. Brazen Borrower is like 40 or 50 bucks. All right, we're stuck in limbo. That's because I'm not a top player and I don't restart every 2 rounds. I haven't had to restart Magic Online at all. I played all day yesterday without restarting Magic Online. Would you recommend Soul Herder for GP Austin? It's felt like a real deck. Yellow hat, daddy if you have the deck, and I mean, seems fine. Seems better than last time I played it. This hand's pretty awk. Alexis on fire. Thanks for the Twitch Prime sub. Thank you so much. How's Herder against E-tron? It used to be okay. Close-ish, I would say slightly favored. Is that a keep? Seems fine. Treetop Village. Dude, they jinxed it. Chat, Twitch chat can confirm. I just drew it. Who's Uplift X? Do we know who that is? Wow, once upon a time being dad for the first time. I guess Deputy Oko is kind of gas. I never even thought of that. No, they still have different names, never mind. I'm not sure if I'm supposed to just start beating down. Just pressure your life total, maybe? I think I want to start beating down. Is stealing not an option? Oh my god, I can steal it? Wow. Just wow. Wow, that's just such gas. It's like never good it's just never good to steal it too. It's like pretty rare that you want to steal anything with Oko. It would have been kind of funny if they just scooped when I played turn to Oko. Kazak in for the long game. Gab Nassif.
3 years badge in the making, colon.
Yeah, you and Paddy Tal, you're up there. I have to start thinking about it. Dude, thank you so much, 31 months. All the way from Sweden. What's a free year badge gonna be? Just an Oko? Just an elk? Just make all my badges elks? GG. Probably sideboard like that. Seems pretty good. Deputy could be okay. Head elk, yeah. We'll see, there's more memes. There's a few more months. Possible I should just keep Ephemerate over Force of Negation. The Teferi badge is trash anyway. What? The Teferi badge is such gas. The Jace one freaks me out. The Jace one actually freaks me out. Yeah, I should have kept Ephemerate maybe over for some negation. Well, maybe not. So I can't cast Witness. I'll get Plains, I guess. That's pretty bad. Don't do that, Chad. Don't just fetch basic Plains for no reason. Well, I can't even counter Liliana now. What is wrong with me? Oh my god.
What you say? That you only meant well, but of course you did. What you say? That it's all for the best, because it is.
It's the next level plays. I knew Liliana was not the important count to counter, guys. Just relax. Relax. Just playing 3D chess over here while everyone's just playing checkers. I think saving the life, the 5 life, is pretty important. Alright, they got me, chat. Imagine if I just fetched for an island and countered the Liliana. This game would be so easy. Now I have to just get a little lucky. God, I'm so freaking bad. Hope I draw a Wicked Wolf instead of Drakdusk. Oh, okay. My opponent's not going to be very happy about that one, but I will take it. Yeah, I mean, I agree with my opponent. He did give me the GG though. I mean, that's why it's just so frustrating. Like, why would you play black green and play non Oko free mana planeswalker, you know? Just. They need to do something, I think. Alright, I need a really quick break. I'll be right back. And since I know you guys love ads, just for you, special, I'm gonna run a little minute of ads. All right, I'm back. Oh, I have no one's stream open. I'm not earning any points on anyone's channel. Dang. Dang, dang, dang. The real play with points is to make unlocking emotes cost the minimum 80. That way more people get to spread your brand. Wow. The next level play. Wow, speaking of unlocking stuff. Cosmic Channel just showering me with bits as usual. Thank you so much, Cosmic Channel. Thanks for the 1,000 bits. 25 people in chat just got a bunch of free stuff. Oh, I'm playing against Daniel Fournier. I wonder if he plays his band control deck on Magic Online as well, or if he plays something else. Kind of want to take Ice Fang. What else would I take? Probably get a Temple Garden. Especially if he's playing Field of Ruin that deck. I did Danielle go to the dark side? Can't imagine forcing anything. I'm just gonna play that now in case, I don't know, it gets rebuked or something, and then my hand's just freaking terrible. I'm actually also gonna just ephemerate now since I drew a second Ice Fang and I have a target for it. You want me to kill my Ice Fang? Ancestral Recall, ever heard of it? Okay, it's not Ancestral Recall. Would that be a good card, chat? One white, draw two cards, instant speed. Honestly, white could use it. But then people would just only splash for white. They wouldn't actually play white decks. Hob that gains 2 life instead of scry. 1 white, draw a card, gain 2. That card would probably be too good, right? GG aggro decks. Snapcaster opt. Or Snapcaster that card. Just make a food. I'll keep my blue card for Ice Fang. Or my blue card for Force of Negation. Seems like I'm doing pretty good this game. I'm not getting a lot of beatdowns in, but he's gonna get to draw some cards too. Dirtle Land. I don't want to counter that. My draw two card costs 1 mana, no big deal. So what are the cards that matter in their deck? I can't resist. I just cannot resist, chat. Sorry. I was gonna say, I think I'm still okay. Now I know I'm still okay. Ooh, and a land. That's pretty great. I guess they're gonna turn my Soul Herder into a... That's not at all what I meant to do. That is not what I meant to do. I meant to play a Witness. Oh well. probably can salvage that situation. I haven't played much against Oko with my deck, I feel. I was a bit worried that would be a problem with the deck, and I was like, oh well, at least I have my own Okos. Is that true? 2019, 4, 5, 6 versus 2. Really? That's the play? Oh, they stole it. Yeah, and they get to bling their goose. Charming Prince, does that work? I can target a... Damn. Blinking the goose. Alright, well, let's hope he didn't, he doesn't have a counterspell. Because that would be very ugly. I think I just get back Ephemerate, try and Blink Witness, get back Ephemerate, Blink Witness, get back Path, if he lets me. Does he actually have a counterspell and he's considering not countering Witness? There's no way, right? He's just taking a bathroom break. Could I have played Ender and after an Ice Fang? Oh, I had the food. Yeah, good call. Wow, that was game losing stuff too. Oh my god. Well, I should have played Ice Fang in response, speaking of. Yeah, I just blew it. That sucks. Completely blew it. Man, just not paying attention to anything. Oh, that'd probably been game. Now it's gonna be a bit harder. I'd have been able to kill the Oko. Wow, that was brutal. I messed up, and he had Cryptic Command. Drew a lot of lands, man. I mean, he just drew like freaking god over there. That was dumb. Yeah, I mean, I was maybe not beating. Yeah, I might have beaten Cryptic. I guess I would have had only 2 mana up. That was kind of unreal, though. Path for Urza? Meh. No thanks. I'll just kill it with Wicked Wolf. Or lose to it. Maybe I could have played. Maybe I could have drawn Venser, actually. Or was I dead on board? Maybe Venser wasn't out. Venser, Soul Herder, play Soul Herder, blink Venser. Forgot about Venser. There's way too many cards I need. I wonder if he just boards out some counter spells. I wonder if I want Force of Negation. I don't think I want Force of Negation. It's good against... It's good if he brings in his own Veils, but I don't know if he's gonna... I think he's gonna bring in Veil. Then my Disdainful Strokes are kind of bad. Could just not have anything that really gets Veiled. Just the one Dispute. E1 path. Drawing the first path is probably kind of nice. I'll do that. Team Kasig, you got a list? I'm not going to be able to play tonight, but you can ship. Wow, these hands are absolutely heinous. Blue white, forest. I think I get prayer stream because I don't think life totals matter much, so I'd rather not draw them when I have one basic. Should I wait a turn? Or did he have just like rebuke? He might be playing around stuff right now. I guess I'm glad I brought in the one path to exile. Seems pretty good right now. Alright, not bad. Not bad at all. He's gonna have a lot of lands, but their deck doesn't use the lands super well. God, I'm just blowing him out. Biggest blowouts ever here. God, that was just so disgusting, honestly. What do I even get back? Just Veil? Just Veil first. Na-na-na, Veil of Summer, what a reason, world card. Na-na-na-na-na. Why would you play counter spells when Veil is legal? Just recall in one mana cryptic command loops. Dude, it's true. It's so dumb. I mean, I might still lose, but na 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 na. Na 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 na. Am I okay? Yeah, well, winds of change. Should I pay off the token, maybe? So he gets 4 mana, potentially. I mean, I don't even really care that much about anything. I just get it all back next turn. I'm running low on time, though. I guess I'll just pay off the construct. I hope that's not terrible. I think it's okay. And that's fine, right? I mean, maybe not when I have... Did I pun this? The world is closing in. Did you ever so that explosives? I actually don't really know what I'm supposed to path. Emery or Urza? Probably Emery. Copyright strikes. Dude, I get copyright strikes all the time anyways. I don't think they do anything. I don't know if... Well, at least he's thinking about it, so... Is that how it works? Is that a combo? Another Urza?
Bientôt Noël, la course aux cadeaux, le stress.
Ah non, mais moi cette année, pas de stress, je m'y prends à l'avance. Au moins une heure avant.
Mais t'as tellement raison.
Évidemment.
À Noël chez Boulanger, vous allez être emballé. Avec le retrait une heure en magasin, commandez sur boulanger.com ou sur l'application.
That's where I just cycled there somewhere.
Dans l'un de nos 168 magasins. Boulanger, si bien ensemble. Se réserve de la disponibilité du produit commandé, voire conditions sur boulanger.com.
Ça vous prend tout à coup, sans prévenir. Vous êtes en train de conduire ou d'organiser une fête avec des amis et ça s'impose. Vous
Sorry, I didn't realize we were in full commercial mode here. That's not a bad draw. That's not a bad draw at all. RF2. So I can Venser another construct, maybe? No, I guess that makes no sense. Should I path Urza now? It's one mana. Then he can steal something. I could just say go. Yeah, I'm just gonna say go. Yeah, Urza draws them a card, but I don't want them to steal. Now maybe I can path Urza. And they're going full value. I'm actually surprised they're going full value. Could ephemerate my Venser and bounce Oko before they get to do anything with it. That seems good. Could bounce Archmage Charm too, but that doesn't seem as good. Venser was just so gross. Venser was so freaking good. Yeah, I know they can't steal, but they can make a food. They can get value. I think it's a good play. I think it's a decent tempo play. I have 7 minutes left to win two games. Jeez. All right, let's speed it up because I think I'm probably going to win now. I need to be careful about explosives, I guess. I think I want to keep a witness in hand always. I don't mind having my own Oko going right now. I think that'd be fair. Is he F6'd? I think he might be F6'd. Can't tell. Game one, yeah. I might have still lost, but yeah, I could have maybe won game one. Mystic Sanctuary. I don't think I can win a game in 5 minutes, unfortunately. Not even clear I'm gonna win this game. Yeah. Such stalling tactics. Thing is, I have to keep getting value. I think I have to keep doing what I'm doing. I know it's taking forever, but all right, should go a bit faster. I guess he has 2 explosives in the yard. I'll just play another Soul Herder. Try and end it. And a half. And the one path to exile was pretty nice. And he has Emery too, which not everyone has. How do I blow him out? Do I need just force of negation? Do I need some like sick force of negation draw or something? Like, yeah. God, like, what would be the blowout? Try to think how I can win a game a bit faster. Yeah, I think stroke. Could try and out-tempo him with stroke too. If I start pathing stuff, I'm not gonna get there. I think ephemerate's too good, even if it takes a little time. I think I need maybe more counter spells. Maybe cut a veil. Yeah, veil is so good though, but he's gonna play around it now. I can just bluff it probably. It's good against Oko Minus though. Maybe I have too many free drops. I don't think cutting Once Upon a Time is the play, but 3.5 minutes. That's usually when Magic Online starts lagging too. It said 3:29 when the game ended, but it's probably gonna be like 3:15, 3:10. Yeah. Classic. Stupid. Well, probably I would have lost no matter what. Well, at least I probably wasn't winning this game. Maybe deputy of detention if he makes a bunch of elks with the food. I'm not sure why I did that on my turn. It's kind of bad. Right, he really likes to get blown out. I yield. Oko is 10 counters. It's probably right he ran into Veiled, because Veiled counters are like swap effect. I can't even play anything. Well, that's why we play Goose and Oko, so we can go turn to Oko, because it's a good play. It felt pretty tough. I don't know if I'm favored in this matchup. His Oko's a bit better than mine, but I kind of go over the top. I don't know. Did I want to see the modern list? Yeah, I'm always happy to take a look at lists. Landlight. It floods pretty easily. You can't play too many lands. Could be like one land or something. We have free Once Upon a Time, 20 lands, Goose, a lot of cantrips. White-black control? I don't think I want to be playing white-black control in the world of Oko and Veil of Summer. Sounds kind of miserable. Why is Archmage Charm so popular all of a sudden? It's just a really good magic card, but it's really hard to cast, and basically you can't play a competitive deck that can cast it. But if you can, then it's a good magic card. Well, there's definitely a world where I would want to be playing White Black Sewer Control. I've done it before, I'll do it again. Wow. Who jinxed us with the whole landlight, was it Jiggy Wiggy? Dude, why you gotta do us dirty like that? Call the deck landlight. I'm not even sure what I'm supposed to do. Actually, I'm dumb. Alright, the jinx wasn't real. It was all an illusion. Sewer controlled sewer is our little name for the white black combination. Maybe get blue green. I think Soul Herder is to play in that spot. Oh. Oh, they saw it though. They're not gonna run into a Force of Negation. Ballista GG. Looks like Ballista. I guess that's why you don't play Soul Herder? Wait, what? There. Do I even care? I'm just gonna kill it anyways, right? I shouldn't try and save my... I'm just gonna use Deputy of Detention. Alright, there, Drazi Tron. We might win this game. That was weird sequencing. I'm a fan. Took Eternal Witness. Do I just play Oko and make a food? Leave myself a bit exposed, but I think I should get Oko going. I could play a 4-free. Playing Oko making a food is not super great. This kills Chalice for 1, which is kind of a big deal. I could try and get lucky too. I could pay off Dodmots here. It's not the worst way. Yeah, I guess I like that actually. I think that's the best play. Can't even have much that I'm scared of, I think. Because they're a scary creature I deal with, their scary spells are non-creature. Huh. Harry, what do you say? What do you say? Turn free ballista. Turn free ballista. Easy clap. Dude, I don't know why it's so funny when you say it. I mean, I love the emoji regardless, but I just picture you just so happy. Just literally so happy, just easy clapping all day. You probably have your sunglasses on your desk and you just put them on every time. Well, that was a solid clowning. Kind of don't like Path in this matchup. Now you have Oko. I'm just gonna do my classic boarding out Path, see how that works out for me. They might go next level, just Chalice on 2. Kind of even like trimming an Ephemerate. Ephemerate's kind of nice against Dismember. Oh, they have Dismember. Should I have Veil of Summer just for Dismember? That'd be so next level. Doesn't sound that great though. I'm gonna cut a Witness. I think I can probably cut a Force of Negation after sideboard. They have so many lands though. I don't know if cutting Force of Negation is smart. Why take out Path? Because of Chalice of the Void for 1. And because I don't want to ram them, and I have a lot of removal for their creatures anyways. I do that when I play Blue-Eyed Control sometimes. Just board out Path against... It's kind of sketchy, but it's kind of cool. Wicked Wolf. Wicked Wolf was insane for us. Our very first game, we were playing against Esper Spirits, and we were like in a really bad spot, and I just drew Wicked Wolf, and it was the perfect card. Yeah, exactly. I have Ice Fang Cuddle, I have a Deputy, I have Oko. I guess maybe I should board out more witnesses if they're gonna have a Relic in their deck. Like, it's just such gas if they go Chalice for 1 there. They're like, Chalice for 1, got them, and I'm like, Nice chalice, bro. Chalice. We cut all the hierarchs? Yeah, you could probably play some hierarchs. Alright, I'll allow it. Maybe board out more witness since it's a bit clunky and appears they're bringing in relics. Kind of have to get basics because of Ice Fang. Alright, I was joking, no chalice. I guess if they spend their next turn casting a chalice for one, it's not the end of the world. No Tron, easy clap. The winds? It's kind of like the winds up changes. Let's go, Frigwesco. They could have Warping Whale too. Sometimes the matchups, if they have like a bunch of dismembers and Warping Whale and stuff, it'd be kind of rough. So they know about Dubs Ephemerate. That'd be kind of good beats if they did draw their Chalice and play Chalice for a while. You hate to see it. No, in his cases, you love to see it, right? It's the reverse. You love to see it. What did they take? They took another Soul Herder. Eternal Witness against a relic. Speaking of loving to see it. Should I just give them the extra land? Should probably save my removal. This game might be tricky. I'm running my mouth, but they're kind of assembling a lot of defense over there. Decided at Chalice, that's fine. And Chalice still good against me. Ladder stacking it, nice. Obviously they can't really know what I have, but... Trying to draw Force of Negation, I think it might be worth it. Zone too. Yeah, I don't think that's very good. Do I want creatures? I don't have Fractusk. I don't have double blue for... I don't have double blue for Venser. Ooh, I have two. I forgot about that. I mean, I can start killing them too. It's a good draw, that's a very good draw. Didn't know about it, but whatever. All right. Force of negation was exactly what I was looking for. I could just winds smash. I think I just have to cast that, right? Exile trigger too. Wait, they have force in their deck? Huh? What am I playing against? I mean, they played Once Upon a Time, but I'm kind of confused, right? I'm very, very confused. I don't know what they're splashing green for. Recent. Etron was once. Yeah, they played Once Upon a Time. That's true. They played Once Upon a Time in game one. In the one forest. Yeah, I mean, Eldrazi Temple, etc. It's kind of. Kind of makes sense, I guess. Assuming I should counter that. Doesn't seem very healthy to let it resolve. I'm actually so bad. I was like, well, if they had dismembered, I would have played it. I should have waited till the Soul Herder trigger and stuff. Well, that was a disaster. I could lose. I could now lose this game after that stellar play. Spyglass? Okay. I can lose. Wow. That was actually so impatient. All I had to do was wait for Soul Herder to target Witness enough turn, and then if they want to kill it, I ephemerate it, and I get back my force. Which really? No, I guess they messed up, right? They should have killed it in response to ephemerate. I guess they wanted to get full value. That was a... I don't know, that was either... the next level play by them, trying to hook me for the max. I'll need our way to go. Oh! Could have gone out in style as Wicked Wolf. Dang. They gave me the GG's, a big fan. Oh, they're really being really nice. Thanks for the game. The Real Folk Blues, what's up? Last European stream of the year. Gotta fly to Detroit and leaves in 7.5 hours. Nothing more stylish than Venser. Come on, Wicked Wolf in mod. Yellow hat, Would I use a Gary Rod Farmer? Wow, you are a big fan. Thanks, Gary Rod Farmer. Wow, if I got a new sub every time I beat someone on Magic Online, I would be rich. What's Detroit for? Yeah, it's my in-laws family. It's where my wife. Wicked Wolf is kind of okay, but the problem is it's kind of hard to have. I think it's going to be a lot of time you're not going to have the food out, you know, but it seems like it could be good, worth it. I am already motoring. You're trying to start a trend? Deez, alright. Let's see who we get paired against. I like to spew chess? No, not anymore. I just got lazy, I guess. Opening chess is fine as long as you sell the cards and stuff. Lantern? They're probably like, what the hell, noob? What are you casting? What if I just get them? Please! There's no way, right?
You can't believe what.
The easy clap bots in chat, dude, it's so good, I love it. Easy clap. You think they had the island in hand? I don't know, they did just play like back-to-back lands. I wonder. I mean, why would you risk it? Yeah, I have no idea. Obviously, I have no idea. God, Once Upon a Time is just such gas. Kind of want to take Venser. No, that's just the winds. Blue cards. It's not bad. Dude, oh, I just realized I have Knight of Autumn in my hand too. Wow. Just perfect draw. This matchup might prove complicated for the Lantern player. They probably didn't have it since they went island into nothing. Yeah, so they definitely didn't have Sanctum. Inquisition. You love to see. I mean, I don't know if Knight of Autumn is right or not, but as they say, if it's wrong, I don't want to be. We've got Lantern Specialist Roshalm. What's your go-to modern deck, Roshalm, these days? You used to be a Lantern player, right? Before they just ruined it for you. It's just too tempting. I wonder if they have some spice like Emery. What about Kozlik? Does Kozlik do anything against Lantern? Or is it just like, I mean, I guess if they don't have the, if they don't have Pyxis. What about Ashiok? Do they search? Seems like maybe Ashiok could do something. Maybe better than some of the other stuff I have in. Yeah, they're gonna have Pyxis, right? Kozlik is just a spew. I mean, this matchup seems just so good, right? Death 4 weird if they play island. I mean, there's always a chance my hand, my opening hand sucks. And what about develop some of them? Discard trophy? Maybe their own cat? Veil's probably good. Maybe Venser, just because it's more expensive than... Yeah, they didn't play... They had a black mana base. So actually a spot where you can fetch first. Probably. Just one less land. Also just getting the duels. Getting the duels before they Yeah, I don't know, I could have said go for sure. I'm not sure they would have expected Veil either. I think I blew it. Happens. We're not done, we have Oko in our deck. And I could just draw Force of Negation. Like a dirty Luxac. Dude, I played that game so freaking bad. Just... Tell me how poorly I played this game. Classic idiots. Classic buffoons. Yeah, Lantern. Can't imagine playing Lantern in a format where people are trying to cast Oko on turn two, but maybe they have technology. Maybe they have a plan. I doubt it. I'm assuming they just played Lantern because they liked. No four. Dang. All right, I just need like two more Oko on top. Oh, maybe I can beat them down. I'm not very good at math, but I don't think the odds are. Quick math. Fairy's pretty good against a Soul Herder deck, it can be. Can get stuck with Ephemera. Remember when I just didn't keep green up on turn one? That was fun as well. If I had drawn the Soul Herder in this game, I think I would have just won. Just made a big Soul Herder. Padim. I'm not sure they should let me. I guess I'll keep playing, honestly, more of their deck. Teferi, Torpor Orb. Make free. It's the highest casting cost artifact. I was wondering, I was like, whatever, you know, it's still fine, but. Oh, they do have Urza. Harry called it. Easy clap. Alright, I can probably scoop. I guess I said I want to see more of their, give me a better idea of how to sideboard. I guess they have, okay, Spyglass is their answer to Oko, so they probably have a bunch of Spyglass. Them naturally drawing their Torpor was kind of GG, but kind of ass. Oh, they don't get a token. That's right. I mean, they don't have that many turns left to draw. I guess it's not. What does it do? Yeah, it can be stopped by them anyways. I do have lethal on board. Wait, that's not their draw step? Wait, why didn't they draw that card? Did it just completely mess up, or? Oh. Joven, thanks for the 5 months. Thank you very much. Each player turns face up all cards they own, exile a spin, then puts all. Should I Teferi now? I forgot, I didn't keep track. I mean, should I? But what does Veiling do? Think they have a Teferi? I don't know what Veil really does, but they still don't have a bridge, though. And they can't play their top card, right? They have a way of drawing? Oh, they have Teferi. Yeah, the draw is Teferi, and then they play Weir. And then they have one card in hand, though. We have Oko, but they have Spyglass. I can't fizzle their Teferi, right? Oh, it has Hexproof. Oh no, it doesn't. It's the one that came into play after. But there's no way of sequencing, I think. There's no way of sequencing that, because once they have the fairy in play. Yeah, and just tutor for a bridge. Oh, they have two cards in hand now. They're just dead on board, right? They block a 2-1, they take... Yeah, they take 4-5. Oh no, now they have one. And I wonder if I may... Man, I'm one short. Oh yeah, if they have Thoughtseize, I just win, right? So I'm gonna put them down to 2 for sure. And then maybe send the other two. Yeah, they would have cast. Maybe they didn't have the black mana to cast it. And I'm sure they have stuff now too. Do I put them down to 1? Do I kill Teferi? I mean, I don't have Alice, right? So. I'm not sure what. So I'm just gonna put them down to 1. Now I have Spyglass on Oko. Obvi. No, I don't have Noble. I don't know what they did was there. Just string us along for the ride. Should I scoop? I think I can probably scoop. I'm 0%. Should I keep playing just to see what they have in their deck? Or have we seen enough? So they have an Urza, a Padim, a Weir. So they have a few targets for this Disdainful Stroke. Yeah. I played Goose on turn 1 and they thought he's my 4-7 negation, and then they played turn 2 Torpor when I lost. So let's try not to do that again. I don't know if Ashok wins the game, like just milling them. They have Weir too, right? Yeah, I'm gonna bring in Ashok, and it's a blue card. I'm gonna board out Witness. Blue card that shuts down Weir. And I wouldn't hate this deck. Venser, bridge is not the problem. We have Knight of Autumn, Torpor. None of my card matters if they have Torpor plus Spyglass plus. I mean, they need to assemble a lot. Seems like I should be able to. I even have free veils for their trophies and thoughts. I just played game 2 awful and they. Sounds. It's fine. All right, we didn't get whammied yet. We have Torpor Orb. Just gonna lose again. Lantern of Insight. That's bad for. Green white or green blue? I wonder if I'm supposed to try and respond. I mean, if I draw it, they're just gonna Inquisition it, so. Let's. Cut that dispute. Oh, godlike dispute. This is really scary. I don't have force. Should I like? Do I want to draw that land? I do. Kind of. Oh. Well, that was pretty excellent. I want to draw force of that one. I'll draw, I think. Happily draw. I have no cards in hand. Feels like they could still get real lucky and win, but I'll take it. I went 4-1 the last three leagues. I don't play against the top meta decks, though. I think in free leagues I've played once against Oko Urza.